Hello, hello. What is going on, everybody? Is the volume of music a decent volume? We are mad at you, Dave. Why are people mad at me? Come on. What, 'cause I turned on stream on Twitch? What the fuck? Draw Pokemon. That's actually a decent suggestion. Does the mask work in this? Does it cover their ears? I can't remember. What's going on, everybody? It's Phantom Arcade here with another crazy stream today. Wow. Trying to draw the cool Bloodborne man from memory, but I don't remember what they look like. Oops. They wear all sorts of cool bejangles. That's, bad drawing to start the stream off with. Draw Jeff at Wawa. All right. Drawing Jeff, the Newgrounds man at Wawa. This is Jeff's theme song too, so it fits. He's got his little Wawa bag. Aw, Jeff. Oh, Jeff fighting crime. This is what Jeff actually looks like, so I'm pretty proud of myself for nailing it thus far. And Jeff stands there with one open hand doing absolutely nothing, as per usual. How do you draw a bread? Jeff's at the little counter where you check out. See? Oh no. Oh, something horrible is happening. Oh no. What horrible thing is happening while Jeff is at Wawa? Candy down here, but it's gonna take a while to draw, so I'm just gonna make it kind of simple. You know, they got like Kit Kats and Snickers and shit. You know what the fuck I'm talking about. Kind of looks like newspapers. Going to happen to our dear old friend Jeff today. Oops, set the filament thing on. Ah, so you know, Phantom Arcade Classic, we've got to start the stream with, you know, somebody with a gun up to their head. Is it even really a stream by me if we don't start with that? Oh no. Jeff, watch out. Don't do anything that might piss them off, Jeff. They want your money, not your life. Balancing up here is kind of difficult. Whoa. Give me all your money, Jeff. Don't play any games, Jeff. What will Jeff do? Jeff is resistant to gun attacks. I think he would throw what? How many times will I draw Jeff being held at gunpoint and sometimes being killed at gunpoint? I don't even know. Oh, there's Jeff at Wawa. Yeah, there you go. It's Skid and Pump in disguise, Robin Jeff. Yeah, Jeff doesn't give a shit. Next up, we draw the guy from Demon Souls. does the guy from Demon Souls look like? I don't remember. Damn, 360 people came to watch me make some magnum opus art. It's him, it's the Demon Soul. If that's not Demon Souls, I don't know who is. Who's attacking him? What Demon Souls enemy is coming after him? Is it the fat official? It's Jeff. Jeff is attacking him. Watch out, Demon Souls! It's Goku! What other pose would this hand be making? This is what's actually in the sixth archstone. For anybody who's played Demon Souls, the sixth archstone that was like removed from the game for time constraints, this was it. Vicious attack. Watch out, Demon Souls. We're gonna give this some cinematic effect too. Convert to symbol. Goku. For anybody who uses Flash, it's gonna almost be like a little tutorial for ya. You can just replay the video. Blur. Low. There we'll go. We'll do a 3-pixel blur. No, okay, there we go.
Fly away.
gonna be a vicious boss fight. Watch out, Demon Souls. One guy said, end the stream. Well, alright, guys. It's been nice hanging out for 17 minutes, but, you know, we got an end stream notification. Alright. Your boy Nava donated $5 and said, hey, Dave, do you get a chance of getting Kid Icarus collab because of Coomgubbling Mario? Yeah, I don't. You know, Nintendo, they saw Coomgargling Mario. They, you know, they didn't seem too impressed. On Mango DeBurb donated $5 and said, wowza, second stream in a row. Glad to get here and get ratioed Ninja Muffin LMAO. What does that mean? One guy said stream. All right, well, I got no choice, guys. I've got to stream. Funny thing about Lazy Nozumi, I actually only use that for Photoshop. Flash has a built-in line stabilizer, which you can adjust over here with the smoothing. And this is Flash CS4. Though, if you use Photoshop and you like drawing in it, and you're used to Flash, I would greatly recommend getting Lazy Nozumi, because that will smooth your Photoshop lines, kind of like Flash does. I forget how to draw Goku. Bad. You know it's a bad day when you can't remember how to draw Goku, right? Okay. Alright, I'm thinking this is kind of looking like Goku a little bit. What really is important next is Toriyama has a very special way he does faces. So we are going to, you know, we're gonna make sure that we get the faces just right like Toriyama would. Alright, so far so good. Alright, I'm really feeling the Dragon Ball Z energy. The music's coming in handy. All right. We got a pretty good Goku going here. This is this is Goku when he realizes that he wasted 7 months of his life training his son in the hyperbolic time chamber only to watch him be beaten by Cell. Oh, you know what this is? This is Goku finding Gohan after Raccoon got to him. Says, "Wow, Dad, you finally came. Thank you, Daddy." This is just depressing. Why am I drawing this? It's Dragon Ball Z. We're gonna redo this face. We can do better. All right, there we go. You did well, Gohan, my boy. Are you a winning son? All right, I'm much happier with that. This basically looks like it's straight out of the Dragon Ball Z manga. Nice. Anybody know what I'm drawing right now? Some of you probably do. It's been a while since I've drawn this. It's Mario.
That's right. It's Mario.
Does he have sideburns? I forget. Probably draw the hair back here crazier. I actually forget how, like, he does, this guy does eyes. Oh no, this is ugly. Oh no. It's been too long. Been too long since I last read it. Wait a minute, did he just say Reddit? Is that Fortnite guy? Guten Tag. Well, hello there. Lucky Land crossover with Friday Night Funkin'. We're just doing a little bit of the old warm up. Drawing Mario with this face. This is hands down my favorite thing to draw. I don't know what to draw. I'll just draw this every time. It almost looks like a Simpsons character. Look, guys, I did it! Yes! Finally! I've drawn Super Mario! Yes! Yahoo! We gotta draw a Goomba, the classic Mario Brothers enemy. He's nervous because he wants to be friends with Mario. But he doesn't want to be jumped on. Time to take a piss. Ah, Mario. Classic. We've got a lot of good stuff going on already right here. This is the theme song for the Demon Souls Goku fight. Let's see. Oh my god, it's already been 33 minutes. Can I draw Dipshit Dan Hibiki? Actually, I don't know if I could draw Dan with better reference. He's a fun character, though. I hope Mario gets announced for Smash. That's right! There's the Smash Direct tomorrow, or the Direct that will have a Smash announcement. Oh, shit. Well, fuck. You know who I want in Smash? Ain't no question about it. It's Spyro. I want man wearing boyfriend mask for Friday Night Funkin'. I mean, Smash Brothers. Ah, classic. He looks just like my boyfriend. Boyfriend was in Smash. Well, his directional Smash attacks would just be the directional singing. It's probably like some kind of sonic blast out of it. The guy's name is Manfriend. That'd be funny. Boyfriend imposter. Here's the thing, though. Here's the real kicker. When he wears this mask, girlfriend actually can't tell the difference. Imposter boyfriend. Boyfriend is sus. Alright, just to make sure I'm not missing any donations, let's check this shit out. Yadda 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 yadda. Okay. Just wanna make sure I'm not missing anybody who's spending hard-earned cash. Also, I forgot to unban everyone yesterday. So everyone who was banned yesterday is still banned. Lol. Jeez, man. Yo, Atomic Trog. Capoosey, please. I don't know what that is. This is the saddest fucking Dragon Ball Z music I've ever heard in my life. Goodness, play something exciting. Now this is what's up. I have a message to any mods that are in my chat. Only ban or temporarily mute very malicious spammers. For the most part, trolling is allowed. Tonight is the night of the hunt where bad behavior is rewarded. This is the song of the trolls. They're going crazy with their spam messages. Whoa, that guy wrote a whole essay. Boyfriend smash moveset up special, throwing his microphone as a grappling hook to get on the ledges. I'm tired of the grappling hook moves, but I am down with for him doing something like that. Dropping the speakers the same way Kirby turns into a rock Or the way that Minecraft Steve drops the anvil. I actually would like that. I'm being dead honest. This is the most vain thing I've ever said. But I'm gonna be dead honest with you guys. There's a little piece of me. There's a little piece, like, listen, I never expected the game to be this big. But if this game literally just turned into like a worldwide phenomenon, and boyfriend got a Mii Brawler outfit in Smash Brothers, I don't even know what more. I'd probably just kill myself. There's nothing to do with my life after that. There's nowhere else to go. I'd just hook Tom up with the royalties and just go off myself. I don't know. I'd have it all. I mean, I'm joking, but I mean, just like, gee, like that would be like, what could be better than that? Uh-oh. Oh, Mal removed a ban on somebody. Oh, yeah, yeah. If you could unban some of the people from yesterday, that would be nice. Because I was, have you read Homestuck? So if you can draw Dave Strider. I've only read, like, the first act of Homestuck. But yes, I can draw Dave Strider. This is a very good Dragon Ball Z song. Oops. That's fucking scary. Man, that's freaky. Ah, Sans. Oh no. Chat is moving at warp speed. What the fuck are you guys talking about? Tis but a scratch. Oops, I guess. Want some penis enlargement pills? Sure. My address is, give me 1 second, what is my address? Four, 742 Evergreen Terrace in Springfield. So if you could just send them there, that'd be awesome. Somebody actually had a good suggestion a second ago. What the fuck? But now I can't remember what it was. Me and my boy are gonna go to Stockbottom Arcade. We still want Dave Strider, that's it. Man, just why is changing the eyes of that weird copy thing so funny? Okay, Dave Strider. Alright, I'm gonna be dead honest. I don't fucking remember what Dave. Wow, that's Saitama. I don't remember what Dave Strider looks like. This is Dave Strider. From memory, please don't hate me. I'm genuinely gonna try my best here, but I just don't fucking remember what it looks like. So his brother has like the Gurren Lagann glasses. He doesn't have the Gurren Lagann glasses too. He has regular sunglasses. Ah shit, it's been too long. He's gonna be the worst Dave Strider ever. I'll get the T-shirt right at least. Fuck, this does not look like Dave Strider. I pissed on the floor? Cool. Alright, I'm just gonna look it up. Dave Strider. Ah, dang it, he does wear normal sunglasses. I did remember the shirt, though. I thought his shirt was red. I forgot it's just the sleeves. Even though he doesn't have arms in the fucking thing. Alright. I like this drawing. I was kind of close. Why is this? Okay. I'm leaving the hair. My hair is good enough. Oh, Flash, you son of a bitch. Flash on the Cintiq 16 does this weird shit where when you click back into it, or maybe it's just Windows 10. It loads up a space, which fucks where your line art is, and I don't know what the fuck does that. That happens every computer. The two computers that I have Flash with Windows 10 on both do that. Oh wait, am I missing donations or something? Yeah, I am. Saturn's donated $3 and said hello again. Two streams in a row. Wow. Suggestion to possibly draw Pico, draw Drip Pico or Pico with Darnell Nene. I like the sound of that. Uh oh, I'm missing a ton of donations. Sketchblitz donated $9.99 and said I think it'll be cool if you added different game over screens and added voice lines that play just like the Ridge Racer song that ends with "Don't worry, you'll get them next time." Love your game, man, and you're really funny, bro. Smiley face. Thank you, Sketchblitz. Yeah, we definitely will do different death screens for all the characters. And I know somebody's going to clip me saying that, and I'm really going to regret it. But it's in the plans, and I want to do it. And I think it'd just be fun. I mean, what the fuck? You can't be, like, playing as Pico and then die and have it show boyfriend skeleton. Unless it's with some weird deep lore shit. But yeah, no, different game overs, definitely. I don't know about Game Over songs, but definitely different animations, of course. And Big Matter donated $3 and said, you should post the full canvases you doodle on stream somewhere. I love to see the little shits you draw. Also, how smooth of a brain does GF have? Both GF and BF are incredibly smooth-brained, and the deeper they fall in love, the dumber they get. Alright, so that is it, and then one guy suggested drawing Pico. Which I like the sound of that. Dave, do people say you sound like Chugga Conroy? I don't know who the fuck that is. And drawing Oni, I like that. Uh-oh, Naughty Boy got a timeout. Mao's the warden and this is the prison. You're all locked in here with me. I use a Cintiq 16, ooh, creeper. I use Cintiq 16 on like my relaxing computers, which sounds kind of bougie to say, but on my main computer where I do most of my work, I use a Cintiq, I believe 13 HD, and I very much prefer that one. Though there's nothing wrong with the Cintiq 16, it's just the 13 feels like a pinch nicer. Alright, time to draw Dave Strider. How's that record broken in half? Yeah, okay. I wonder if the guy who made Homestuck ever knew that it would be as big a deal as it was. Homestuck was like ludicrously big. It was like disturbing how large it was. Funny, I read like the first act and actually really liked it, and I even bought a t-shirt, and then like as soon as I did that, I never read any more of it, but I did enjoy the first act. I didn't get anywhere near where like the trolls come into play in the story. I heard they come in like act 6. If I remember right, there's this weird shit where like Dave's older brother collects these weird fucking Muppet things that look like dicks, and Dave has to kill a ton of them. Dude, I don't even know what Homestuck is, some guy writes. It's like a webcomic that's also like a game and a movie series and a video game and a web game. It's kind of tough to explain.
Dude, I love you so much, and if anything ever happened to you, I literally have no motivation whatsoever.
You are a great person. I will let you know that I care about you and how much you mean to me.
I'm writing this in appreciation of our friendship and you, of course, obviously, anyways, that's not the point. You are my favorite notification. All I wanted was to let you know that, Illy, I wrote that, what?
That anticlimactic ending, I thought something funny was gonna happen. Why doesn't Daddy Dearest have a lose icon? So it's funny, last update we were really slammed, and normally I do like final passes on art, but Evil Skater just took charge and did all of the revamped icons while I was busy, so I haven't really gone over all of them and done like final touches or anything. And also, I mean, like what he did was just fine. I don't know, I don't feel any pressing urgent need to mess with it right now. Where the fuck is the donate button? I don't know. Is there a way to make that easier to find? If you scroll down like beneath where you're watching the video, it should be there. Unless you're on mobile, I don't know how that works. Does mom die in week 5? Damn, I can't wait to animate the cutscene I have in mind for that. I don't want to spoil it. It's sort of, It's tough to give a concrete answer on that. Just trust me that when you see the cutscene that I'll one day make a million years in the future, you might smile a little bit. There is so much we wanted to have done on Christmas Day, and it's crazy how much of that isn't there and how much of that is going to be there one day. It really will make the full game feel so crazy. Anyway, this is Dave Strider. I actually kind of like this drawing. Oh, this song is so good. Thanos. Proceeds to spoil it anyway. No, I'm not spoiling it. Not going to talk about it. Last time I talked about a cutscene, a ton of people like animated it and did all this stuff, which I appreciate, but I kind of want to keep that under wraps. Zavik Wyatt, an avid Smash player who joined in pretty much every single Smash Brothers stream, donated $12.50. Said, I didn't have to buy lunch today, so I have my lunch money. The fuck? I'm a high school bully now? I do appreciate that. And yoink, I am going to take it. But to anybody who is like low on money or something, don't give up your lunch money. Buy a nice dinner. Buy Uber Eats. But thank you. Thank you very much, Zavik. Now I'll use your money to eat lunch. Any updates on the game coming to Steam? I mean, the update I can tell you is that, like, you know, it will come to Steam. Do you only draw in Flash? Not all the time. Well, that's a I'll answer that separately. Anyway, the Steam thing. So Steam, I should draw something while I zone out and talk about that. Oh, fuck this song. Yes. Win, Goku, win. Ah, oh, man. I could go on another one of my weird rants about all the times I've just vividly imagined being Goku to this song, trading blows with Frieza, just barely surviving, but I won't. So anyway, the Steam thing. I'm gonna try and draw this scout from memory. Hold on 1 second. Do you mind muting that? Oh, thank you. Steam. Yes, it will come at some point. I mean, and that's pretty much the bulk of the answer. Like, it was decided that, like, we don't just want to slap it on Steam as is. 'Cause, I mean, like, what the fuck would be the point of that? You just play it for free. Oh, why would you buy it? How the fuck do you draw the scout? I remembered this much, but now where do I go from here? So, I mean, we want to, you know, like I keep referencing, quote unquote, the full game, you know, like we want to make a full game. Also, this is another banger ass song. And so, you know, once we make the full game, that's what we'd like to put on Steam. Now, what I will say is I'm starting to get nervous about mobile knockoffs, and I'm sorry to use that term. I know some people are very like passionately and endearingly put like translating it to mobile, but you know that is kind of something that we want to do, but we just haven't had time. We're trying to like focus on bringing content to people rather than spending months on ports. So man, how the fuck do you draw the scout? Make more Hank art. I will. Here's the scout. What a lovable guy. He has funny teeth. All right, I wanna redo this, but with the funnier teeth. So I mean, like, really more than Steam, since there really is no mobile build, I would be more down to make a mobile build, and sell that for like $1. or like 50 cents, whatever the cheapest is. Maybe even just have it be, I think the original plan was the game was going to be a mobile game after the fucking main one. And we would, yeah, that's right. We were going to do the first, like, we were going to do 4 weeks. The first two would be free, and then you'd pay for like additional weeks, and we're just going to make 2 extra weeks. That's funny. We were worried about replayability. We didn't think anybody would want to replay it. But still, yeah, I mean, like, I feel like a lot of people have, like, mobile stuff. So I would just like to, make a mobile build. I missed Team Fortress 2 as well. That shit was fun. Oops, classic flash error, shit disappearing. Ew, that's scary. I'll do the mouth too, not the world's greatest scout from Team Fortress 2, but I'll take it. Nah, this guy has like a nose. There's the ridge for it. Shadows, baby, shadows. Having trouble drawing this other hand here. Ah, there we go. Who here has listened to the Budokai 1 soundtrack before? I don't mean played Budokai 1. I mean like just literally jammed out to the soundtrack. Because this shit's tight. This is like, this is the coolest Dragon Ball Z music there is. Ever since like, I played the game as a kid, and then I remembered like, in 2014, I don't know what happened. I was watching all the Dragon Ball Z for the first time, and I looked up this music on YouTube. I was blown the fuck away. I was like, how the hell did I not remember this? What, like, what's cooler than this? Answer is nothing. Except for Kawaii Sprite music, heyo. Ling used ad block term fart. See, that's good modding right there. That's called a hard day's work. Is this BF Dia's hair? Is it naturally blue? Naturally blue. Some backstory behind week 6. Man. I can't wait to make the cutscenes just so I can have the story set in stone. I don't mind explaining it, but it is kind of funny like how often I get asked at this point. Alright. Atomic Charizard said, donated $5.25 and said, your game got me out of a huge creative slump in November after I got out of stinky art school. I just wanted to give back in a small way that I could. Could you draw the Charizard? I am not taking requests, but just because you're So epic.
I will draw a quick Charizard.
And let's see. Kylo donated $3.94. It said probably a stupid question, but why are both of the girlfriend's parents purple? It's because they're pure fucking evil. They're demons. They're bastards. They're the kind of sick fucks that are willing to shoot Santa in the fucking head. They have no morals. The no morals part isn't entirely true. It's they are parents. They do love their daughter. One guy said, "What's going on?" Or no, he didn't say what he did. He said, "What going on?" I don't fucking know, man. I don't fucking know at all. I'm the last person you should ever ask what going on. Biggest gamer in Friday Night Funkin'? It's definitely the boyfriend. Pico's a close second, but Pico's a bit more of like the, he's a bit like athletic. He's a bit out there being a mercenary and all. Have a favorite Friday Night Funkin' mod? I'm starting to see like a lot of joke meme mods pop up. And those are pretty funny. The witty mod I saw the other day was pretty crazy. That's in my head. Favorite show growing up? Growing up, I guess when I was really little, it was Invader Zim. Which I still do like that a lot. When I was little, it's actually weird. It was a mix between Invader Zim and FLCL. Were like the most cherished things in my entire life. Oh, you saw a mod with the prototype from Persona 3 over Pico? Whoa. That's awesome. Did you enjoy Enter the Florpus? I did enjoy it. It kind of like... I feel like... Jonin... is, I think back in the past... something that I might share with past Jonin is I kind of want to make... I want to make something... I'm not looking to make this like a quote-unquote M-rated game if it ends up that way as I scroll through this image. I mean, sure, whatever, but I just want it to be harsh around the edges. I just want it to be like shocking and really crazy. I don't really care how much anybody likes the characters. I'm not willing to like hurt any of I'm not willing to not hurt any of them or do anything weird with it. I'm not gonna like intentionally sabotage or do anything strange, but like if there's something fun and morbid or strange I can do, I'll do it. And I think Jonin Vasquez isn't that person anymore, but I think he was when he made the original Invader Zim, and I enjoyed that a lot. And considering he came off of stuff like Johnny the Homicidal Maniac, it kind of makes sense that he would make sort of a weird and twisted kids show. It always made me like a little freaked out and depressed watching it as a kid, because the world was like so dirty and the characters were all really fucking scary, and nothing good ever happened to them. Even like the episode where they turn into sausages at the one at the end of the one, they just completely, they're not able to make the medicine in time and they die. And they're stuck in the house and they're going to be eaten by the dogs at some point. That scared me as a kid, but I thought it was really cool. In the teaser, there were more characters coming. Any coming soon? Yes. I need to start drawing something so I'm not just staring at a blank screen while I answer questions. Not that I dislike answering questions. For anybody who's just getting here, we were talking about the Smash reveal earlier. And I said, you know who I would like in Smash? And I just drew the boyfriend. But then I drew it as the mask. And who I really want to be in Smash is the boyfriend imposter. Who the girlfriend is unable to tell from the real thing. Anyway. What to draw, what to draw. Somebody said Pico. That's, well, I know to draw Pico. When the boyfriend is sus. People in this chat have played Pico School, because I've seen that the reviews on that have been like skyrocketing on the Newgrounds page, and that does my heart pretty good. Also, I was going to answer somebody's question before I got sidetracked, so somebody remind me what that is once I get the answers on Pico from people. You've tried it. Tried it but not beaten it? Listen, when I was a teenager, I tried playing it, but I thought it was too ugly to play. I only recently beat it last year for the first time. And it's one of my new favorite games. Like, no joke. I fucking love Pico's School. I grew up loving Alien Hominid and Castle Crashers, and Pico's School feels like the third. Like, it feels like one of, like, the long-lost Tom games I've never played. It has that energy.
I played it to get references.
I speedrun Pico's School. Well, I imagine that's not too hard. I beat it with one hand. That's the name of the game.
Mowling's trying to whitewash Pico's School. Listen, it's epic.
Yeah, no. I mean, I don't know who's saying that it isn't, but Pico's School, it's about Pico saving the school. Like, he's a victim, and so are all of his friends, and he's like a hero who's fighting fire with fire. I don't know if anybody's trying to say the opposite. I know that it has, like, a weird reputation. How is your skin? That's a really weird question to ask. Just as I'm scratching my dried-up hand. Yeah, my hand is a little fucked up. Are you watching the TikToks or something?
Alright, let's get back to Drawlic Pico.
How old are the GF and BF duo? I've answered this in a tweet, but I don't blame people for not having seen it. They're 19. And it's because the game altogether is a little bit based off of a experience I had when I was 19, which is where I was listening to Persona music, but my girlfriend at the time, her dad came downstairs and he called. I was listening to Maze of Life from Persona Q, and my girlfriend's dad heard it and came, like, he opened up the room coming to get me for something else, because I was living with her and them at the time, and he opened the door, heard the music, and he was like taken aback. You're just like, what is this fruity garbage? He's like, turn this off. He's like, come upstairs right now. And so, like, I turned the shit off the stereo. And Maze of Life is the shit. It's a good song. I'm going to play it right now while I tell the story. And he's like, I'm going to show you some real music. And they started playing AC/DC on his guitar. And it's like, dude, come on. It's like, I like AC/DC, my man. But Maze of Life. I don't know, it's just fun, and like that dad was like very overprotective. And I've met a lot of dads who are just like super tough and intimidating. And
well, you know, it's
I think a lot of people can relate to that. Overprotective parents. Just seems to be like a universal thing. But I think even beyond that, as the story goes forward, I think like just sort of weird relationship encounters in general, because when you're in a relationship, dynamics with certain people can become a little strange, and things can get weird in ways they wouldn't have normally been weird otherwise.
So I would like to tell as many strange stories of people trying to fuck over the boyfriend and him beating their ass as humanly possible.
Scout, look out behind you. Oh no, he has his headset on. Yo, sup, Phantom Arcade from the official Plasma Stone. Hey, what's going on? Let's see. Let's double check on stuff here. Official Plasma Stone hosted me with one viewer. Thank you. Oh yeah, the guy wanted me to draw Charizard. And I told him I would. Charizard is my favorite Pokemon. No, it's actually not true. He's my favorite Pokemon in Smash Brothers because out of the trio of the three, he's the easiest to beat. And because of Smash Brothers, I fucking hate Bulbasaur now. Because Bulbasaur is fucking pisses me off with the weird gas attack that he uses to dunk the shit out of you in Smash Brothers. Let's see if I can draw him from memory. This is looking more like the second evolution so far. Ah, it's close though. At least kinda, maybe. No.
Maze of life.
Yeah, Maze of Life is sick, I know. Alright, this is not looking like Charizard. We gotta look this shit up. You know, I own Persona Q2, but I have not played it yet. I've gotta get around to it. Fuck. That's all I'm trying to type. What I like, that Charizard gif that's from the Pokemon commercials, from like the really old stuff. Will I be able to find it? Probably not. See what we can uncover. Frickin' Pokemon. Alright, see if I can do a better job with this now. Wait, how do you do the nostrils? Okay, wait. Alright, I see. So drawing two nostrils is what made it ugly. I see, Mr. Sugimori, I see. Like those Pokemon eyes. How am I getting this so wrong? Pokemon characters all have those same weird eyes. There we go. I nailed the pupil, see, so now it just works. So let's get it so we can uncover. No, this is still ugly. No! Sorry for the guy who wanted this. You're a fool for asking. This is actually starting to look more like that one gray flying Pokemon who's more like rock-ish. So I'm just fucking it up so badly. Damn it. Listen, I'm not Ken Sugimori. This isn't my fucking job. I don't have to draw them right. Man, this is... For somebody who used to table at cons, this is pretty sad. Tabling at cons, you just gotta know how to draw Pokemon. That's what people want you to draw. This is pathetic. Hello, David Toons, what's up? You know what I'll draw? I'll draw, I remember in the TV show that I would watch as a kid, he would always light ash on fire. And that would scare the fuck out of me, because I imagined that, like, it was really fucking painful. Because I had accidentally touched the stove as a kid. So every time I saw ash get burned or electrocuted, because I also touched a fork in the socket as a kid, I just imagined how much it hurt. Why? Because I was a stupid kid. I don't know. Why do babies shit themselves, dumbass? My life requires Cheese Man too. You sound like a dumb kid. Well, there we go. Life dream achieved. Oh man. Shadow World fills my heart with joy. Ah, sweet. And time to make history auto-played. People be mean to each other in the chat, you dipshits. I know it's not your fault, you say, but there ain't no other way. I feel like I've drawn a few violent things, but for the most part, this has been like a pretty tame stream so far. They missed their history. How do I make pixel drawings? Beats me. No, I'm just kidding. Well, first of all, just to be clear, Mao Ling was who we brought on board to do the pixel art for Week 6 in Friday Night Funkin'. They're a longtime Newgrounder. We work with Newgrounds Blood to make the game. It's a Newgrounds game. But I had to do a little bit of pixel art as I helped them work on it. And yeah, there we go. They beat me to it. I used Ace Sprite, which you can buy and use off Steam, which it feels weird to buy like an art program on Steam. But you can do that, and that's what I did. Uh-oh. No, this is a spoiler song. No, turn this off. I've heard this, but I don't want to spoil this for anybody else. Last surprise. Make Ditto. It goes. How do you draw those eyes?
My mind is too fast for eyes.
Was my favorite Persona character. Even though the MCs have no personalities, I like them a lot. Ninja Muffin's rating with a party is 67. What? Ninja Muffin?
Whoa, what the fuck? You guys are doing text art of the boyfriend in the chat? That's awesome. Now give him the sans eyes. Does the boyfriend suffer from depression? No. Sorry.
Damn, the song's good. Also, I drew the girlfriend. She has big boobs in that picture because the ditto is like impersonating her, but the ditto doesn't know how to do it right. So it's overcompensating, but it's fooling the boyfriend. What is this song? Bom bom bom. What do I want to listen to? Oh, yes, I know what I want to listen to. This song came out when the P5 trailer first came out. And whenever I get bummed out, I listen to this song. Or whenever I'm just in a really good mood, I listen to this song. This is just like, I know this is just like a, this is, the song will just bring you up. GF must have the same psycho grin as Daddy Dearest. Can you confirm it or draw it? I've actually drawn that before. BF and GF's favorite Pokemon? She likes that weird raccoon thing that looks like Pikachu. And him, his favorite Pokemon is Lapras because it's blue. Phantom Arcade, doesn't the streamer believe on this occasion in time? Oh, man, I've actually not mirror. The Go Pico, Go Pico. I don't know if they are saying that. I don't think so. But it's funny to say that they are. It's funny to imagine that, like, the boyfriend's stupid and he's just happy to see Pico again. And in some weird way, he gets caught up in that and cheers him on. I'm not saying that's canon, but it's just like, I think there'll be more fun scenarios to imagine once, Whoa. Girl, a Sans boyfriend. How is Sans' smile drawn in the game? He's drawn with a big ass smile and he's got bags under his eyes. What the fuck? I'm trying to remember what I had the volume at before. No walking from the door, no smoke. And mama cooked the breakfast with no pork. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Gaming. But later as I hit the dope, thinking will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light, looking in my mirror, not a jacker in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she could do it all night. Whoa, Pico Text. You guys are using that website, aren't you? The one that does, like, the image to text things. Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week messed around and got a triple double. Freaking brothers every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. I can't believe today was a good day. Ew, that just looks nasty. I'll leave it without it. A good day. A good day. I can't believe today was a good day. A good day. A good day. Drove to the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the coward. Cause just yesterday, them fools tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the intersection. With the show dog's house, they was watching you on TV. Rats, what's the haps on the craps? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of homies and watch me break 'em with a 7-11, 7-11, 7 even back though, little Joe. I picked up the cash flow. Then we played bone, and I'm yelling domino. Bust nobody, I know God killed South Central LA. Today was a good day. A good day. A good day. Come on, Toby. Come on.
Double checking to make sure I don't miss donations. Here we go. Cuckoo wrote, have another epic donation. Ha. Also, what helps you get ideas for cartoons and art? Want to make something?
But I got a block right now.
When it comes to thinking of ideas, yeah, I don't know. Just kick back, play some games, watch some movies.
I mean, I like doing parodies of things, honestly. And oftentimes it's fun just like to sit around with your friends and think of parodies of things, or just like think of scenes from movies and different ways that they could go, stuff like that. And yeah, I use the default brushes for Flash. I'm not using anything impressive. I would love to get a burger at 2 in the morning from Fat Burger. I would love to just go a single day without having to use an AK.
Thinking about.
Oh man, the autoplay is just doing its job today. Skidding Pump, their happiness brings me joy. Evil Skater was the one who redesigned him, missing the tooth, and honestly, I like it. Give Cheese Man his tooth back.
Shake that.
evil heart trope. anybody who's seen Bassett's cartoons, they're my favorite people. Shaking that ass on the floor. I think I'm losing control. So anybody who's in the previous stream, they might remember boyfriend and girlfriend viciously attacked an A Cheese Man. But now Cheese Man is striking back. This is the secret villain that we're gonna see in probably like week 238 of Friday Night Funkin'. This fucking song. We listened to this last night. Google just rickrolled me. They did. Fuckers. What did I want to listen to? Oh, no. What is it called? Bringing Sexy Back Remix. It's with that one song with like that. This is it. That's it. Yes. Yes. This is it. Okay, we're gonna end this stream soon. But we're gonna do a little bit more before then. Aw, Mango DeBurb is saying such nice things about week 6. Alright, double checking for donations real quick. Let's make sure I'm not missing nobody. Good. I think I was testing a few months ago if I can do a backflip. I was hurting myself very badly. I cannot do one. Break your neck doing that shit. I can do a backflip underwater. Let's see, what do I want to draw? Chat, what do I want to draw? My brain is empty tonight. Just tell me what I want to draw. Think for me. Have I seen the two new songs from the Witty Mod? I don't know. Did they come out today? I saw the Witty Mod yesterday. So maybe that was it. Drop Terminator BF. Sonic. Yeah, I like Sonic. Roblox boyfriend. Roblox boyfriend. Oh damn, the chat's going fast. Mosquito biting boyfriend. I don't know why. That's like it's slightly like appealing. Oh no, I got too many suggestions all at once. what's up now. I wanted to have Sonic be at the mic so he's the one singing this song. Goofing at the last second. I don't know what the fuck his legs look like, actually. I don't know how the hell to draw that. Give him the drip shoes. Okay. We'll complete the drawing. I don't even know what the drip shoes are. We're just gonna make up whatever I can imagine to be the drippiest shoes. Got pretty sketchy at the bottom there, but hey, good enough. Hand placement's a little weird. Lol. That's probably one of my favorite Sonics I've ever drawn. Ballin', but at what cost? He's singing to Mario and the Goomba. You know what? We got a lot more done tonight than I realized. It all started with Jeff being mugged at Wawa. Fighting Goku and Demon Souls. Imposter boyfriend. Charizard burning ash to ashes. Ditto girlfriend. Cheese Man strikes back. Bothering Toby for the millionth time about putting Sans in Friday Night Funkin'. Pump and Skid. Pico killing Scout. Mario, Sonic, it's just too much. And a really ugly Jotaro. Hominid eating Tank Man arms. Alright. I think that's good. Bye. Thanks for coming, everybody. I'm going to real quick. I guess I'll go over donations. If there are any.
There aren't. I'm free.
All right. I know tonight was a little laid back, but thanks for coming, everybody. See you guys. Bye-bye.